polyester fabric can be dyed by using dispersed dye. So along with dispersed dye, we have to take phenol and sodium oleate and acetic acid. So phenol can be taken as a carrier for polyester dye.
So the weight of the polyester fabric as found as 0.856. The calculation for polyester dyeing with dispersed dye as given here. So the weight of the polyester fabric as found as 0.856 grams. So for this we have to take dispersed dye 2% weight of on weight of material as 0.017 grams. The ml ratio of 43 ml has to be taken. So sodium oleate has been taken as a wetting agent of 0.043 grams, and phenol has to be taken as a carrier of 0.129 grams, and the acetic acid of 1 grams per liter, that is 0.043 grams, has to be taken, and the temperature of 100 degrees Celsius has to be maintained during dyeing, and a time of nearly 60 to 90 minutes has to be followed for dyeing. 0.017 grams of dispersed dye has been taken. 43 ml of water has to be taken. The required amount of dye has to be added in the dye bath, and it should be stirred well. The required amount of acetic acid has been added in the dye bath. The required amount of phenol has to be added. The required amount of sodium oleate has been added to the dye bath. And the dyeing has to be carried out for 60 to 90 minutes at boiling temperature. After the dye bath has been set for 15 to 20 minutes, now the polyester fabric has been wetted and it should be subjected for dyeing in the dye bath. And dyeing should be carried out for 60 to 90 minutes. So after dyeing, the dyed polyester fabric has been subjected to washing with soap water, and then it has been washed with cold water. So the polyester fabric has been subjected for drying in the hot air dry oven.